Hey family, so listen, I just want to start off, I was so lost. My own mother was praying for my death. She was praying for God to come get me, because she was sick of watching me kill myself. So family, just stick in there. Listen, over 100,000 people die a year from overdose. 100,000 people. There's not enough support out there for you. I know that. For the mothers, the fathers, the brothers, the sisters, there's not enough support. And it's not talked about. That's what really bothers me. I know what I put my family through. And it's not talked about enough. And my heart goes out to you. But stick in there. I know anything is possible through our Lord Jesus Christ. He's the miracle worker. He's the way maker. And he's the promise keeper. I am living proof of that. I'll be 13 years clean this January. 13 years. I feel like I own one of the best Christian apparel companies in the world. I've been working at the same job for 8 years. I have a great support system. Anything is possible. Our Lord Jesus Christ saved my life, but I completely surrendered. See, recovery didn't work for me. I relapsed as soon as I come out because I couldn't be around those people. It was a trigger to me. But when I came out of almost dying that fourth time, God was speaking to me. And I completely surrendered my life to him. But I want to be very clear. 2 years after I got clean, for 2 years, the wiring in my brain was off. I'm just being honest. I was a mess. I cried all the time. I was depressed. And I couldn't function. All I could do was cry out to the Lord. That's all I could do, man. Because it was my wiring was messed up. But you got to also understand, I was on oxygen. My kidneys, I came out the hospital on oxygen. My kidneys were failing. My heart and my liver. So I didn't think I was ever going to live a normal life again. I'm telling you, miracles happen today. People don't understand. Jesus Christ is the miracle maker. There's miracles happening right now as we speak. It's through prayer. And I'm going to be praying for you. I'm going to be praying for your son. But let me tell you something. Your son, when he gets out, I want you to tell him this. You've got to change your people, places, and things. You got to get busy. There's a reason God saved him. There's a reason God saved him. He needs to figure out that reason. And he needs to go after that. There's a reason. I love you. There's not enough support for you, but I'm here for you. Message me and we will talk. I love you. God bless.